Please bring them home now. We are anxious. We're waiting for our family members. It's very difficult for us every day of fighting that they are there, and we have no information about them. And we want this to be the first priority of our government, to bring them back home now.
And this is your family?
Yes.
By Bezrat Hashem, please God. Tadala Kulan, thank you so much.
Where they should come
back safely.